In this video, you'll learn how to configure OMSA and OMSS SNMP alerts mapping using iDRAC Service Module 4.1.0.0. To begin the process, open the iDRAC Service Module installer file. In the Install Shield wizard, click Next, read and accept the terms of the license agreement, and click Next. In the Setup Type window, select Custom and click Next. Under the Custom Setup tab, click SNMP OMSA Traps and select This feature will be enabled on the local machine. Now click Next 3 times. In the Ready to Install program window, click Install to start the installation of iDRAC Service Module. Click Finish to complete the process. To enable and disable the SNMP OMSA Traps feature, using the Rackidam set command, type the command set space iDRAC dot service module dot hosts SNMP OMSA alert space enabled or disabled. To check the SNMP OMSA Traps feature status, using the Rackidam get command, type the command get space iDRAC dot service module dot hosts SNMP OMSA alert. To generate the test alert, log into the iDRAC homepage using your credentials. Go to Configuration, click System Settings from the drop-down list, and expand Alert Configuration. Now expand Test Event to enter the message ID and click Test. Click OK in the message pop-up to complete the process. The alert that is generated will be forwarded to the Configured Trap Listener tool through ISM. Notice that the generated alert is received in the Trap Listener tool and the varbind is mapped to the OMSS trap. To configure the OMSA SNMP trap feature on Linux operating system, extract the ISM Linux web package downloaded from the Dell support site. To install, type the command .setup.sh. Press Enter. To accept the license agreement, type Y and press Enter. After the available features are displayed, select OMSA SNMP Trap Feature Type 4.C and press Enter. Then press I to install the selected feature. Now, type Y and press Enter to start the service. You can notice that the ISM communication with iDRAC is established successfully. This feature is supported on all the ISM-supported operating systems. For more information on iDRAC Service Module, see dell.com/iDRAC manuals.